Imagine you're walking down a corridor, heart pounding, ears ringing, or you can imagine that people are judging you.
I'm James.
I'm Albert.
In our short film, we want to tackle the idea of transgender discrimination and how it affects high school kids. Gender is a big part of our identity.
But it doesn't define us.
In our short film, we want to talk about a girl trapped inside a boy's body.
And her trying to express her true self.